Well, the lion has been released, but the doctor is ordering this cat back into his cage. It seems that stress was the cause of Senator Kennedy's seizure yesterday, but hopefully a little post-inauguration R&R will put him back on his feet in no time. With WEBN News, I'm Cassidy Brettler, reporting from Washington, D.C.